Hi everybody, and welcome back to Ryan Bolton's Cards. And today we have a mail video from thrillpackcards.com. Check them out on YouTube and on their website. See what they have up for personals and in breaks. And pretty good channel there. Good fun community on the channel too, and he has good giveaways and games to play. So check them out. So let's get into this. So sit back, relax, crack open a beer, pour yourself a cup of coffee, tea, soda, milk, water, whatever you like to drink, and see what I get. I actually have some coffee here because I'm enjoying my vacation day I took today on this Friday. So cheers. You got my nice coffee mug with a Han Solo and Chewie and the Millennium Falcon here. So, cheers. So let's see what we get here. So for all you new people, please subscribe. Tell your friends to subscribe. Whoops. Oh, there you go. Tell your friends to subscribe. You got a nice package there. Hit that notification button. Hit the like button. Comment if you want to. Let me know what your favorite card is in this mail day. Let's see. Check out my other videos and check out my eBay page at GoPackers79. I'll put everything in the description so you can check that out. So let's see. Let's do these last. I have a feeling I know what's in that one. Let's do these now. So there could be some goodies in here, some base or and all sorts of stuff from different breaks. It looks like we have some Bowman Chrome in here. It's Bowman Prospects. Got regular Bowman. So let's see what we get. Might be some football in here too. So we got Bowman Chrome. This is Bowman Chrome Prospects. We got first Bowman. And tilt this down just a little bit. Christopher Morel, Key Brian Hayes, rookie card. And we got some football. Rated rookie of Pat Feuermouth from 2021. Got Tom Brady Super Bowl MVP from Donruss. Allen Robinson II. Also from Donruss, Dominators. It's a nice looking card. I like how that one shines. And then we got some Topps Chrome. Looks like a Kiebert Luiz rookie card. And then we have Padres, Jake Cronenworth rookie card from the 86 design. And then we got a Prism Refractor of Andrew Benintendi. This is also 2021 Topps Chrome, just to let you guys know. It's nice and a shiny card there. We got a Casey Mize rookie card. It's a nice one. Then we have a pink rookie of Dalton Varsho. And these are non-numbered. These come one. I think there's two in a blaster box, I think. Then we got a Ryan Mountcastle rookie card. Gold cup there. Then we got a Alec Baum rookie card from the 86 design. There we go. We got a Nick Mandergold rookie card. Too bad he's no longer with the White Sox, along with Kiebert Luiz, no longer with the Dodgers. We got another pink Juan Soto. And then we got a Juan Soto baseball, Dominican Republic, refractor insert. Now on to football, which they didn't put this one in a top loader. You got a prism draft from 2021, Jalon Duran, don't know if I'm pronouncing his first name right. It's a prism card. I don't know if it's a green prism or if it's just a normal prism. And let's see, non-numbered. Don't see any numbers on this one. But there you have it. And what else we got here? A Lamar Jackson green prism. Or is, like I said, or is this the base? I don't know. I do not know. On prism draft. Then we got Crusade, the Mitchell Parsons rookie card. This is from Prism's draft also. Then we got Justin Fields, All-American. Yeah, I guess is green parallels. All-American, then Mitchell Parsons. I don't know if I'm probably not saying it right. We got another one. Jalen Hurts, Wave Prism.
Hey, Daddy.
Hey, Caleb. How are you?
The dog comes here at
10. The dog comes here at
10? Yeah, the new one.
Oh, it's past 10, Caleb. My son just got home.
Yeah,
and then we got Anderson Tejada rookie card.
By the way, this dog is the smartest dog in the entire world.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Oh. Then we got it's some Egyptian
only 5 months old.
Only 5 months old?
Yeah, but
wow.
Don't let him get bored.
Okay, we won't let him get bored.
Because if he gets bored, he'll get really destructive.
Mm-hmm. So we got Gypsy Queen.
So we have to keep him happy.
Dane Dunning rookie card.
By the way,
Tavares
he likes
rookie.
Playing with puzzles.
Oh, he likes playing with puzzles?
Yeah.
Oh. Then we got Johan Heem rookie card from Stadium Club. Back to some top chrome. Chris Archer. Oh, he's a lovey dog.
Yeah.
Got Nick Gonzalez, Roman Prospect. Stadium Club, Miss Keller. What's that? I'll play it in a little bit, okay? After I finish making my video, okay? I'll be right there and go play with you. And we got Devin Williams, Gold Cup. Sorry about that. My son just got home. So he wants to go play Minecraft after this. So I'm going to go play Minecraft after I finish this video with my son. I got Garrett Mitchell, Future Stars, or Futurist. This is also from Bowman Chrome. Kirsten Gawa. Orlando Garcia, from Gypsy Queen. Then we got Devin Williams and Kirsten Gawa from Steam Club. We got a pink Josh Hader refractor. And Nolan Arenado. Chrome. A rookie card of Ryan Castellani. And then Trevor Story. Gypsy Queens. Then Stadium Club insert. We have a Trevor Story virtual reality. Then we got a Brandon Marquez rookie refractor from Topps Chrome. Yu Darvish. Brandon Davis. Ed Howard, Javier Baez from Bowman Prospects. And then we have Jock Peterson. And it seems like a red Jock Peterson from Stadium Club. Then we have Anthony Rizzo and Ryan Sandberg. And then we have Prime from 96 playoff. Nobody really here. Sean Jefferson's James Jett. Christian and Charlie Gardner. Nobody really sticks out in that pack that I won for free. All right, and then we got last card is a Anderson Tejada rookie card. Now we got this stack to do. So there's the prime gold that comes in a special pack. Brett Emmanuel. And Then we got some more Donruss. There's a Kyler Murray. We got a red rookie. Christian McCaffrey. Larry Roundtree, the third red rookie. There's an Aaron Rodgers mask. Justin Herbert. There's an Aaron Jones. Elijah Mitchell, rated rookie. Josh Jacobs mask. Kenneth Gainwell, rated rookie. Jonathan Taylor. There's Donald Savage Jr. Nick Bolton, rated rookie. No relation. He's missing his U in his name. Aaron Donald. Alvin Kamara. Noah Gray, rated rookie. George Kittle, mask. Russell Wilson, mask. Rondell Moore, rated rookie. Adam Thielen. There's some football cards. And then we got a Spezza of Xavier Perez. Andrews Jimenez, rookie card from Topps Chrome. Tristan McKenzie, also from Chrome. Zach Guion, Future Stars, inserts. And then we have Pasmatic Power, Jacob DeGrom. Refractor of JT Relento. Trevor Hudek, rookie card. You got Chris Paddock, Spezza. And we got Brewers, Christian Yelich from the 86 design. Got a rated rookie of Joseph Asia. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right. And then we got a red rated rookie of Tutu Atwell, press proof. And then a rated rookie of Trayvon Morgood. I don't know if I'm pronouncing his last name right. And we got this last little stack here before we get to the other stuff. From Prism Draft, Jordan Love. Joseph Asai, rookie card. That's the guy again. Taylor Vaughns, rookie card. We got a Prism rookie of Hamilcar Rashad Jr. Sure, I butchered his first name. Kwame Payne, rookie. Tyson Campbell, rookie. Terrence Marshall Jr., Crusade, rookie. Dylan Moss, rookie. Carlos Basham Jr., rookie, All-American. Jamie Newman, rookie. And a green Terrence Marshall Jr., rookie. Again, not numbered. All right, so let's see. Let's see what we got in here. So like I don't know if you overheard, but we might be getting a dog. It's a little puppy. It's like 5 months old. The guy's going to bring him over to see if we're a match for the dog, because he wants to make sure the dog gets a good home. He doesn't want somebody to get it who's just going to turn around and sell it, because it's a really expensive dog. I think it's a collie or something like that. I can't remember. So he's supposed to be over sometime today. All right, so here we go. Let's see what's in this package, the first package first. So we got a purple Javier Baez from Gypsy Queen. This one's numbered 70 out of 250. And then we got an autograph of Anderson Tejada from Gypsy Queen. Nice looking hard sign autograph, rookie right there. And then we have a Zach Wilson rookie card. We got Out of This World insert. Donruss, it looks like. Nice looking card, DJ Metcalf. I like that's pretty cool looking insert there. Then we got a Trey Lance rated rookie from Donruss. And then we got an Aaron Rodgers from the 91 Donruss design insert. And then the big hit on campus, a Ja'Marr Chase rookie card from Prism. So this was a nice pull out of a blaster box. On campus, Ja'Marr Chase. So there you have it. Nice big pull there. And on to this one. Gotta use my pen to open it up. Yep, and there you go. Exactly what I had a feeling. It is a Luis Robert Topps crystal ball. Or not Christmas ball, Christmas ball. Like an ornament. Yeah, an ornament card. From 2020 Topps Walmart Holiday Mega Box. It's a rookie. I didn't have it. Somebody got a blaster box and this was inside of it. And he already had one. And since I didn't have one, he gifted it to me. So thank you for that. I think it was from Michael. Yeah, Michael C. So if Michael C, you're watching, thank you so much. So there you have it. And this goes good for my PC. So there you have it. Let me know what your favorite cards were. I really like this 91 Aaron Rodgers insert. That's pretty cool that they did that one. Of course, all the things that's up there. A few things from my PC. And things for my rookies and autograph stuff. So, thanks a lot. So, definitely go check out ThrillPackCards.com on YouTube and on their website. Check out my eBay page at GoPackers79. Check out my other videos and please like, subscribe, hit the notifications, watch my other videos, and comment. Let me know what your favorite card was. All right, thanks a lot and have a great, wonderful day. Bye.